Hey, what's up? Good to see all of you again. Many people avoid studying math. They say that math doesn't apply to their lives. They say that math is not something you can find in the real world. Well, today we're going to examine math in the real world. How are we going to do it? We're going to discuss right angles. Let me show you. This angle here, that angle right there, measures 90 degrees. Another way of showing 90 degrees is this way. This angle here, this little box means 90 degrees. I'm going to sign it like this. Where can you find right angles? You can find them everywhere. Telephone poles have right angles. Yes, they do. Flagpoles must have right angles. Swings have right angles. They sure do. Bunk beds have many right angles. How many right angles can you find? Bridges have many right angles. Tables must have many right angles. How many right angles can you find? Couches must have all four right angles, or you can't use them. This dresser must have many right angles. Look around your house, look around your school, Look around everywhere. How many right angles can you find? Good luck!